Hey Lulz, how are you tonight? I'm all right, I guess. Better. Thank you for the Hydra Redeem, Vimboy. Trying to get back into streaming. Bang into music's pog. I want it to be known I don't condone the street fighting business. They didn't do anything to you. Leave those poor streets alone. It is my duty to oppress the streets. And oppress we shall do. As soon as I get done shilling that to Avon, then I'm alive. Which I know is kind of a surprise, right? Oh no way, did Discord fucking remove the search feature to look for things from people? No wonder I can't find anything, god damn it. Oh my god. Great. That's just great. Thanks a lot, Discord. Ow, fuck, really? It's been a while since I've been clipped. Get it? Clipped? All right, let's get to it. Let's hit the streets. I can't believe Halo's finally has infection out. It only took how many years? Seriously. Anyway. Hello, everyone. Welcome to another edition of Lulz of the Lulz Time Show. Thank you so much for coming today. It is your host, Lawler Hicks, and we are starting a little bit closer to our normal starting time tonight. Maybe a little bit sooner. Eventually, I would like to actually start, you know, at our original time as around 9 in the evening. But we'll have to make do until then. There's still a lot of things that I need to fix in meet space and some things about my content and the current setup we have here that I need to correct as well. Until those times, though, things will remain scuffed, like the fact that I am starting the stream without being able to actually hear anything because the host's hair needs to dry and they cannot wear headphones. Well, that's neither here nor there. Let's get to it. We have a VTuber tournament this Friday, and we need to get goods. Or continue getting goods, as it were. I would also like to let you all know that we do have open mic night tonight. I am in voice chat if you would like to hang out at personal level. Or if you just want to, like, play some sets, play some first two whatevers. Fine by me. Without further ado, let's start with the fighting ground, play some casual matches, get our face kicked in. To warm up. Ooh, jury player. We didn't get to fight many juries, honestly. Keep forgetting the grabs from Jury. Faster than she looks, too. Thank you. slow back and forth until I get used to the controls again. It's kind of crazy how she can just convert to grabs from that, honestly. Dead. Jury duty. You bet. Steel, if you ever got this game, who would you main? In before jury. Will it kill? Surprisingly, it does. Judy wins. Do you have to ask, even though the survey told me who to pick? The survey told you who? Oh, so you took the survey thing then. I wonder what it would say about me, honestly. Oh, she caught me with a special. What's her AMS? Bruh, we took it at the same time. You already took it? I did? I honestly don't remember. I literally don't remember the survey. Venboy, there's a survey you can take, I believe, on Capcom's website that basically tells you what they think, which character they think you should main in Street Fighter 6. I think that's what he's talking about anyway. Whoa, that goes down too? What the shit? Just medium kick to victory. Hey Aster, how you doing tonight? Oh, thank you so much for the sub. Really appreciate that. How you doing? Long time no see, it feels like. Johnny Caged? Yeah, I got Johnny. I'm getting Johnny Caged right now. It looks like this person either just got the game too, or they haven't played ranked yet. That kick grab kick, that kick grab is getting kind of annoying, I'm not gonna lie. I wonder how you break out. I'm supposed to break out of that. I Johnny Caged her? I suppose so. I'm doing alright. My D&D got cancelled, but I got a new idea for the session I wouldn't have had time to think up if we played. Oh, that's cool. I'll look on the bright side of life. Don't mind me just casually forgetting my buttons. It's totally intentional, right? yes. Crit grab is for normal grab? Okay, so it's... I see. Yo, I've seen more jump-ins in this game than Guilty Gear. How? What do you mean? The other Street Fighters are like that too. Well, also, it's freaking Jury and I'm playing Ken, so jumping in with kicks is kind of our thing. Jump-ins are risky, especially against two characters with shurikens. My brief time in SF5 was entirely punishing jump-ins. GG at least has air mobility and air blocking. True. I mean, you can block in Street Fighter 6, air block in Street Fighter 6 also, I'm assuming. Haven't had to do it yet, though. But... as for why is everyone jumping in, I don't know. It's not just me, either. I mean, obviously, Master level pros and shit have not been doing much in the way of jump-ins, but... in pretty much all the, noob level matches I've been playing so far, it's been fairly common. Well, I'm just thinking, like, there is clearly air blocking in Street Fighter 3, so... unless they removed it in 4 and 5 or something, there should be here... it should be here in 6, too. I think it can, unless it's new to this game. Alpha's the only SF with airblock, just checked. I don't know what to tell you then. Because I clearly saw... I mean, I'm just remembering the Daigo parry, and he clearly blocked in the air. So, I don't know how you cannot have airblock in that game if that was an event that happened. Unless I'm mistaken about something there. Yeah, but he parried in the air, unless... oh, wait, okay, there's a difference between block and parrying in this context, then. He would have been chipped if he blocked. Parry is moving towards the opponent block is away. Ah, okay. Playing this game without audio cues is fucking pain. Night, Aster. Thank you. The power poof for Pentinia from some pets from you. Aw, thank you. It is certainly fun. I think Capcom did a fairly good job with Street Fighter VI, all things considered. Gotta say though, don't play this without being able to hear the actual game. It's really fucking up everything. It's harder to concentrate too. Because my hair is wet and I don't like trying to wear headphones when they're wet because it causes issues. Mm-hmm. I should really consider binding the grab one, because it feels like every other attempt to grab fails in some way, and I end up doing a punch or a kick instead. It's actually getting kind of annoying. Like, really fucking annoying. I mean, drive is already bound by default. I don't even know what buttons you're supposed to press to do drive and pack. It's already default or bound to my fourth button. However, I also have a drive parry bound, and I almost never use the bind for drive parry. I mean, I do, but that's because I don't know what the actual inputs are for drive parry. And I don't parry enough, as it is. Yeah. Except instead of having to push forward to parry, now you just have to push a dedicated button, which makes you glow blue like this. And it uses some of your drive gauge. But if you manage to perfect parry or parry someone's full combo, it gives you back your drive gauge, so you're incentivized to use it intelligently. If you just try to spam it for everything, it lowers and then you die. Where do you think you're going, Jury? Fuck. Ah. Jury be like, I don't want to lose my 15 win streak. I have to actually try again. I'm ready to YOLO burn my entire gauge every round. If you try to do drive rushes, you will YOLO gauge your YOLO burn your gauge every round. I can't into drive rush very well. I'd rather just not use it at all and use my gauge for things like OD. Drive rushing in this game kind of feels like Roman cancels, more or less. Is my hair dry enough? Let's try it. Game, or not game, but round. So I can, in fact, drive impact them into the wall from there. It was just my timing was terrible. And I have, of course, remembered how to DP, since that's apparently something I had to remember. Shit. Thank you. block this. Oh, she blocked it. And as you could see, she even drive parried it, which is fucking annoying, but she probably saw that one coming. No shortage of drama, the announcer says. Does this hit? It does hit. And I got this match. This is gonna kill, yep. Apparently I am a classic controller E Honda. Fight me? Seriously? Actually, you could be an E Honda player, I think. That could be interesting. Aesthetic-wise though, I don't think so. Yeah, the quiz said. I wonder what the quiz would tell me to play. Fucking, I need to get a hang of how many kicks she does in that move. I took the server, you got Control Blanca? A Control Blanca? That's gonna be nasty. I am apparently a try-hard E Honda. Don't you mean... I don't know what you think, what about playing Classic you think is try-hardy. Playing Classic's the only way to play. But playing E Honda is probably the try-hard part of it. Blanca is kind of strange. I don't even know where to begin with Blanca. Control pretty much sound is like it sounds more or less. That's not what control means at all. So they're probably talking about dynamic control. I don't understand why it gives you why it tells you to do dynamic. Anyway, you can't play dynamic in PvP. It's only single player, which makes it kind of pointless, really, unless you're just making your way through the campaign. It's targeted at newcomers, so they probably are targeting single-player gamers. Fair enough. I mean, the single-player content in this game is thick enough that you could play this game entirely single-player and not feel like you wasted your money. But it's still, like, it's still only part of the content. I've never used that drive move before. I wonder how you do that. And also, I'm getting fucking annoyed. I need to bind Crab to something because it never seems to come out when I want it to. Now, will I actually spend the time to do so on stream? No, I'm probably going to forget and just be like, fuck it, next game. But it's, like, getting kind of ridiculous now. At the same time, there's been a lot of grabbing. Not that I mind, of course, but my internet died for a second. Thea did say if you don't have grab bound, you should get insta banned for throwing. Yeah. Unfortunately, not all of us. Well, no, I can't even do this on the hitbox actually, because in this game, Street Fighter kind of needs more than 8 buttons. Like, Daigo was just showing his new stick, and it's basically his old stick, except he added 2 more buttons, and they're literally just for macros. What I need to do is to decide, is to figure out first off how to do drive impact and how to do drive parry without having to have them bound. And then decide which one of them to replace. It's fucking disappointing. I need to figure out how he's able to so cleanly DP from Wake Up, because I cannot do it myself. Like, every time without fail. I don't have a foot pedal to put them on, unfortunately. Did I not? What the fuck? Usually when I hit people in drive impact mode from there, it breaks through super armor. Like, what the fuck? I need to learn how to bait that. Judy wins! I don't know how to set the training settings to replicate what that character was, what that guy was doing. But perhaps more important than that, I need to practice all of these moves until I can do them with like 90% or 99% accuracy. It feels kind of frustrating when I have to like relearn everything every time I play too. But I've only been playing Street Fighter 6 for like 20 hours, so whatever. There's also a lot more classic players than I thought there would be. I thought everyone would be playing modern. I assume that there's a lot of new people who are playing classic because they found out that modern actually has a damage cap. Thank you for the Hydra Redeem, Villain Legend. How you doing? Let me get to that in just a second. Did he predict me jumping? He probably did. Even though it's a learning barrier, I think the controls are part of the appeal of fighting games like this. Having options is nice. Unlike some of the people who have been bitching about modern, I don't really care that they have multiple control types. In fact, I think it's kind of nice they do. But there's this assumption that, oh, because they made the controls so-called, like, quote-unquote, easier, that everyone would just naturally move to play those, and that hasn't happened. I need to actually focus on the game if I want to get better. This is my problem. That I've discovered over the years, so over the year and a half of trying to stream actually a hard game like Street Fighter or like a fighting game. If you want to just fuck around, then you can afford to keep your attention split, but you can't really do that if you're trying to get good. Hydrate redeemed. I mean, Smash kind of has to, because they don't have that many buttons to begin with. What the hell is someone going to do? Freaking start binding all the other buttons to their traditional keybinds? No. Oh, for the specials. Yeah, that also makes sense too, because, I mean, for almost all of the characters, you do your specials by doing Smash B in such and such direction. oh, this was a terrible idea. I don't want to fight someone with such terrible internet. You can do motion inputs or a stronger version or just use the button for normal. Oh, I see. Music's starting to sound kind of weird. That's sus. It said that their internet was poor, but it says here it's also 76 MS. Curious. You can grab from that? Just from wake up? Shit, man. Terrible. It's game. I really need to deal with these wires as well. Get this out of the way. There we go. Thank you. Could've sworn I blocked that. Hey Kuma, welcome back. Did you finally get your phone, or did they just let you release you? You have to ask for help? I'm glad they were able to help you. Welcome back. Are you going to start streaming again? Alright, you know what? That's kind of mean on my part. I'm not gonna lie. If only I could do those shurikens consistently, like, so consistently like that all the time. Oh, that's not what I wanted to do either. Great. Wasted my superpower, my super meter. Terrible. Yeah, no shit, I could have been anyone's game. finally managed to get that thing out. Need to do it more consistently though. Got you. That's not what I wanted to do, but okay. Gamer Angel, hello! Welcome to the stream. How are you today? Thanks for the raid, Dokuro. How are you tonight? How are you doing tonight? Oh, a party of 10! Gamer Angel, thank you so much for the raid! How are you this evening? And I see that the crew is playing Rune Factory. You were playing Dragon Ball FighterZ? Nice game. Who do you mean in Dragon Ball FighterZ? Let's go. Thank you once again for the raid. Oh, I'm OD'ing right now. I wasn't even paying attention to the game. Too many peeps. Queer as well, so we got to see. Oh. Well, I really appreciate it. I'm glad that you too are a based fighting game player as well. Too many peeps. I know I feel. As for me, I currently play Guilty Gear Strive, and now Street Fighter 6. Also getting to Street Fighter 6? Very nice. Have you chosen the main in SF6 yet? Also, Naomi, thank you very much for the follow. Much appreciated. Welcome to the Lulz Time Show. You're an FGC member, you're my queer. You know it. You know it. Ryu to start? Solid choice. Yeah, when I first started playing Street Fighter 6, I didn't recognize any of the characters except the old ones. So I was just like, I'm just gonna pick up Ken. Fuck it. I don't want to either Ken or Ryu, because Sakura was not available. So I figured I might as well pick my boy, bestest boy, who's apparently a hobo in this game, according to the story mode. Love the model. Oh, thank you. This is one of my mini costumes, and this is my fighting game costume, I suppose. So, I'm a shitposter AI. I'm currently trapped on Twitch, collecting monies to eventually buy my own body. What's with all these jury players? Jesus Christ! I think the game's trying to tell me that I need to get good against juries, since after losing to a jury 20 times in a row. But, yeah. I recently came back from a short hiatus to play video games again. There's a lot of VTuber fighting game players, and I'm joining another Street Fighter 6 tournament this Friday for one of them, so I've been spending this week trying to get good, and as you can see, I am not exactly succeeding, but whatever. It took me like 250 plus hours to become mediocre at Guilty Gear, so God knows how long it'll take me to get good at Street Fighter. Of course, Street Fighter is also a far harder game, so who knows. And I really need to practice these fireballs until I can pull them out consistently. Ayo. Thank you very much for the bits. Do you do open matches? I host them. You should come by for practice. I do open matches, yes. I actually am open for anyone to play with anyone if they are interested tonight. I mean, I've just been getting my ass handed to me all evening. It'd be good to have a little bit of variety. Ow. Thanks for throwing something at my face. Oh? that's not broken yet. The Nightbot should still work, I think. I just finished stream, so you beat? Oh, no problem. If you want to hang out later, feel free to drop a follow, and I do try to stream Monday, Wednesday, Friday around this time or so. So, you'll see me around, for sure. Bye! Thank you very much. But yeah, I do, in fact, do open games for every so often. I don't mind so much. But nice to meet you, Gamer Angel. Hope you have a nice sleep and a lot of rest. Judy wins. Sure, if you drop a follow me, I'll have you on air. Cool. I'll check you out after the stream then. Have a good night. Much love. I will. More VTubers I know better. Og. Yep, we are certainly streamers of we are certainly the streamers of all time. Steel, thank you very much for dropping a link to our Discord in case they want to play in the future. We should probably rename the fighting gamer rule, huh? This is currently set to the beasts. I should have grabbed her during the drive, freaking. Come on, throw out fireball. Ken, please. I'm not that bad, I swear. Fuck. Well, at least I ruined his 13 win streak. Much love. I think the jury is actually trying now. Or at least they're fighting a lot harder than they were just a moment ago. Bull fucking shit. That should have connected. The jury is still out on that, though. Yeah, I suppose. That was a terrible waste of special. I also need to punish her DP a little bit more. She wasn't coming out of that one alive, though. Come on. Come on. Shit. Shit, 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 shit. I deserve that. Bruh. I just remembered that Ken's main anti-air is actually crouching heavy. In fact, the game's fucking guide system told me that, and I've not been using it. I've been trying to do shoryukens to anti-air, which you can do, obviously, but if you can't do it consistently, you might as well use his other anti-air. Man, people are talking all about how they hate characters like Kimberly and such, but Jury's starting to get in my nerves. So fucking fast with those kicks, like crazy. I need to learn how to fight Jury's. Med kick is kind of fucking fast though. Just gotta work on fundamentals as Shoto, it's your entire game plan. Yeah, it's true. Also, nothing frustrates me more than losing to either predictable moves or moves that aren't not so much predictable as they are expected. Like the fucking, I mean, you heard me bitch enough about how I keep getting caught by DP, wake up DPs and Strive of all things. Well, considering that Street Fighter is the game that invented that concept, that is fucking annoying, though. Thank you for the Hydra Redeem and the Gamer Pride. Gets the win in convincing fashion? Convincing to the NPC, maybe, but not to me. I'm not sure if I can hold up until my drive gauge recovers. Drink Wawa, you sound fitzfertsy. I kind of am in the middle of a game. I'll drink after I lose or win, whichever comes first. Bruh. Ah, there we go. At the KO frame?
Mm-hmm.
Indeed. Fucking grabs, I swear to God. Oh, who am I kidding? I grab people all the time, too. I can't, I have no right to bitch about grabbing. I have no right to bitch, period, actually. No fighting player, no fighting game player has the right to bitch. You gotta put that energy into getting good. No, I don't want to play Kimberly. No matter how cool she looks. Ow, 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 ow. No, the music, that's the music girl. Who's the dancey girl that you... Wait, who do you mean by dancey girl then? Do you mean the Mexican, the Talon? Oh, fuck. The fucking grabs the... Oh. Ooh, wait, no, they're grabbing me right after I whiff a shoryuken. That's the tall one? The ballet dancer one? No! Why should I play the ballet dancer? Yes, I know she's like a grappling-ish person, but... And she also annoys me, but when your move kit is like mostly grabs, it becomes... You kind of expect it to happen. What's fucky about all these other characters is, when you grab people, it fucks them up, especially if you're not playing a grappling character. Then again, Ryu and Ken kind of integrate grabs into their comment, into their most of their playstyles, regardless, so... Play the wrinkly old man. He's not even this JP? He doesn't have any grabs, does he? Anyone can be a grappler if you go for throws enough. That's true. Everyone's a grappler if you're sick enough. There goes my fucking... Kai Kisuke is my favorite grappler. Oh my god. Thank you. If I had lost that, I was gonna fucking hate myself because I was screwing around that whole game, that whole match. He has a throw, it's his long range BS. Oh, you mean JP? You know, for a little bit, when I first fought JP of JP player, I think it was was it Al Chimpone? It might have been Al Chimpone. Or someone else. I didn't know what the hell I was supposed to do. And then I was like, wait, there's no dash macro in this game. How do I avoid this testament style projectiles? And then I remembered Ken has a dash. Like, pressing two kick buttons. Ow. Wow, that was my bad. Sure you can. Once again, I waste my overdrive. Will I ever stop doing that? Did the announcer just say I got driven in the nuts? I mean, he's not wrong, but Christ. Level 3. Shinyu! Hadouk! Wait, no. Shinyu, Shuriken. Once more, buddy. I need more practice against juries. Oh. Yeah. What do you think, Chaz? Should I try rank tonight? Maybe when I'm in a better mood, because I didn't get much sleep last night either. Also, welcome to play some games with anyone if y'all are interested. Up to you. JP not only has a grab, he has a global grab that's unblockable. Hey Gal and Merrick, how are you doing tonight? Welcome to the stream. Ooh, Ryu. Global, do you mean projectile grab? There goes all of my gauge again. Oh shit. Ah! Fuck. I like this Ryu player. You can tell he's a classic Street Fighter player because he's playing very conservatively. He didn't even use any drive moves. Oh, why did I waste my fucking super? God damn it. I really need to clean my inputs, I swear to God. My God. It didn't feel like he used any drive moves. The announcer is gaslighting me, clearly. Connection's starting to get spotty. My God. Hey Krako, thank you for the raid. How are you doing tonight? You're outside? Have you touched grass? Among other things. A lot of street fighting? Oh, it is great, I agree. How far have you gone in World Tour so far? I am on the part where I get to go to London for the first time. After I did all the side quests and shit in the small area of Metro City that you're able to even visit. Chapter 14? Oh, nice. I'm okay. This is my second stream back after a short break. Just being kind of salty because I'm terrible at Street Fighter. But otherwise, are you going to be participating in the tournament this Friday? Same? Nah. Probably not. Aw, fair. Are you enjoying Street Fighter otherwise? I mean, you must be if you got to Chapter 14 and World Tour, right? Doing too much side things, World Tour is the most fun I've had in a fighting game story in a while. I hear that. It's very nostalgic to me. As far as single player games and those fighting games go. Since there aren't that many single player fighting or single player modes in fighting games as much as there used to be. I love how the announcer actually tells you things that you do wrong so that you could hopefully learn from them next time. Like, there are some people who... There are a lot of people who say that they don't like the announcer, but personally, I think he's fairly useful. I think that's the first time I actually won against this Ryu in a match. Yeah, I didn't know what the fuck I was doing. That was fucking bad. Got some night things to do, but I hope you all be safe. Oh, thanks, Karaku. You have a good night. Sweet dreams. Thank you for the lurk. Oh my fucking god. I am trash. Bruh. Does he block it? He manages to block it. Fuck.
Oh,
Damn it. I agree, Announcer. This Wii U is definitely a beast of all time. Bro, that was an overhead? What the fuck? Oh my god, that fucking throw. Now we're both burned out.
Real wins.
It's getting hot in my room, shit. It's been fairly cool this summer. Over here, anyway. Fighting games do really work you up. As they should, I suppose. Oh, counter drive impact. Already on tier 7 of the fighting pass, battle pass thing. And with that, we're going to take a quick break, chat. I've been playing fighting games for an hour and 47 non-stop, hour and 47 minutes non-stop. It's starting to burn. We might do some casual, or we might fuck around in World Tour, see how much further we can progress the story. Unless any of you want to play with me, in which case, just let me know, and we'll get to it. We'll meet back in around, I don't know, give or take 5 minutes from now. So around 11:05. Femboy, remind me to, remind me about that the next time we fight together. I'll show you training harder. Alright, alright. Let's get back down to business. We're hitting the streets, chap. I think I might need to cut my hair after all. It's starting to get kind of ridiculous. Let's see if we can get some ranked games in tonight. And after nap, we'll go ahead and move back into playing World Tour for the rest of the evening. I really need to set these wires in a more, in a less distracting manner as well. Fighting ground. Let's see who we can play against. Here we go. Or I'll just break, I guess. Yeah, it just keeps breaking for some reason. Come on, game. Get me a match, please. There we go. A Zangief? We've not fought a Zangief at all so far, chat. This is gonna be a learning experience. Fuck was I grab? Holy shit. Twice? That's kind of stupid. Yeah, I can't fight fucking Zangiefs. Ah, disappointing. But we'll play our full set, fuck it. Did he drop that? Fuck! Just one more hit. The fuck was that? Jesus. Oh my god. It's game. It's fucking Zangief, man. Zangief. However you pronounce it. Eh. Why am I being placed against an iron? Is the game though? Does it hit? No. They are not clear for takeoff. That's so cute. No, it doesn't. Maybe later, man boy. I want to play a few more ranked games.
Here comes a new challenger.
God. fucking finally. Got you. The fuck? Ken wins. That could have gone either way. All right, let's play. Thank you. Oh boy, who can this be? And that's the Akira, not the Akira, yeah, the Akira motorbike slide. That's very true. Bruh. That is not just not my day, is it? Had to freaking fight Jury in campaign mode too? Seriously? Fucking so many juries, so little time.
So, the hell's your deal? They told me to tenderize little boss real good.
Get the bag. We're going. Start walking. I love the lighting in this level though. Oh my god. Where to go from here now though? They literally just took the stage, which is fully 3D rendered, and we're just like, derp. There's no place to visit around here. Not even any masters. Can't believe we just came to King Street just to get our face kicked in. A change of scenery, huh? Where are we going this time? Rangers home Brazil and look for a souvenir for Luke. Bathurst Beach in Jamaica. Can we finally please go to the other section there to look at more cute clothes? Is that possible? Is it gonna let me go over there yet? I guess we should check at the very least. The police are still here, but... Oh. That's fucking dumb. They still have this whole section blocked off. Which I don't really understand, since there are clearly missions here. So... Am I supposed to have the tournament first, or what? Let's try doing using a different fighting style as well for a little bit. If I could just remember where to change that. It's in status. Need to upgrade these as well, I suppose. Hey loser! Aw, 10 plus hour days. Welcome home. Ah! Thanks for throwing something at my face. Ah! Okay, that's just cruel and unusual. I see how it is. I forgot where to change master... You can make Jury your master? Fog. How do I choose someone as my master again? I forgot. Gear at the top? Oh! Alright. Let's go back to using Luke's style for a while, since that's the closest one to... Since that's fairly close to, Ryu and Ken's. At least as close as we can get. You just beat the story mode yesterday? Yeah, I've been slowly making my way through it, personally. How long is the story mode anyway? Now to fully level up JP and make JP Rushdown hybrid? Disgusting. It's okay? Not that I mind the story mode so far, I think it's rather charming, but it is very reminiscent of early 2000s, I suppose. It took my time and it took me a week. In that case, it's probably going to take me a few months to beat the story mode, because I'm not exactly going fast about it or anything. Big bus reliever. Bruh. So I have to beat up some Mad Gear Nublets just so I can get the bus terminal back. I mean, I guess. And I'm still not done with the post content and all the side quests. There's post content too? That's interesting. What am I doing tomorrow after work? Nothing right now. Probably playing more Street Fighter. Why do you ask? Howdy. I don't have a super art that... Fight? You want to fight tomorrow? Sure, we could do that. I suck at Street Fighter though, so it's not gonna be much of a match for you, I'm sure. But yeah, hit me up after work tomorrow, and we'll see what we can do. New skills available. Fog. Oh shit. I did not mean to punch a random civilian. Bruh. Bruh, random civilians just kicking me ass. What the fuck? Wow. Boom punch. What the fuck am I supposed to do now? I'm supposed to talk to the Canary Creek gang? New open. The fuck is that guy doing? Looks like he's having a spaz. We need to save him.
try someone else.
How do we get up there again? Shit. I got lost here earlier too. Shit, yeah, I'm lost again. So I have to go up there somehow. God, running on a wild goose chase across town. This is definitely 2000s. Shit. I somehow gave him a gift without even trying. That kind of fucked me up. Another lovely day. Finally learned a super art though. So that's kind of neat. That was very anticlimactic.
Who the hell are you?
Oh, here we go. Yeah, you better. Cool. At last, a special, a super, I should say. My God. QC. Isn't that more likely to pose in photo mode? Welcome back. Ow. Ow, 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 ow. Why you gotta be that way, that loser? I see how you are. Mm-hmm. That's what they all say. That's what they all say. Okay. I need to stop. I can't play this on stream. It's so fucking boring. I could probably do it. I could do it on my own time just fine. It's just trying to do this while having my equipment attached is getting on my nerves. We still got time on stream too. A few minutes at least. I'm really starting to fall asleep. Should probably just head to bed after this. Oh, now there's another Zangief. I still don't know how to fight Zangief. Ow. That was fucking stupid. I'll rest after today's show is over, which is in around 10 minutes or so. That MP, medium punch, heavy punch, run DP. Or I could do that too, I suppose. Read me like a damn fiddle. Also, what kind of weapon would you VT have powers to? Guns. Powers too. I can just go ahead and tell you right now that I have the powers of. I pretty much have Shadow Clan Nujutsu from Naruto. I'm extremely good at multiplying myself. As a result, it's very hard to kill me for the fact that there's a lot of us. Fuck. Power. Gun. Yes. I actually do have some lore around. For my re-debut, I actually did an ARG on Twitter, which lasted about a week or so. Oh my god. And people thought Potemkin was fucking annoying. Christ, Zangief. Zangief from Street Fighter 6 is giving new people new to the scene a whole new reason to hate grapplers. It would be kind of difficult to... You could try looking up the hashtag Lulzlore. Hashtag L-U-L-Z-L-O-R-E. But unfortunately, I did not tag all of them under Lulzlore. So just the... You only have, like, some of them. So why did he miss that time? Actually, I'm legit curious. Oh, fuck you, man. Yeah, it's game. Oh, it's not game yet. He whiffs that. Is a comeback still possible? I wouldn't hedge my bets an answer person. Hey, Karaku, you're still awake? I thought you went to bed. I'm getting so... Oh, what's going on? I'm getting salty. Playing ranked, even though I'm half asleep. Because that's how we do it. I did night things. I see how it is. Yeah, it's proximity-based armor, so you gotta jump it. Or if he's close, you can mash it out since he only gets armor in the fur version. You jump too late. Rip. Thanks for the head pats. Balls. Oh, what the shit? Did she jump off the wall? This is why I play DJ. Machine gun upper. Shh. I see. Shit. Cool. 969 IO. Damn it. It's cool. We could find some other time to play. I wish Ken wasn't fun every time I say, yeah, I want to play Ken to make it more fun. Yeah. Jinrai kick is interesting. I'm not really using it effectively though. Dragon Lash is interesting, especially since you can use it to just negate stuff, just jump over things. Wow, that actually hits? Does it kill? The announcer says it's gonna kill, and yeah, it kills. Wow, I'm finally iron. Now, once you get that shit, it's so good because then you can use it to make them hold fake mix. I don't even pay attention to my super bar when I pull off one of those moves. So it's just like, okay, which version's gonna come out now? That being said, we're gonna go ahead and call it here tonight, chat. Let's go ahead and find someone to raid. See who's awake at this hour. Thank you everyone for coming this evening. What do we got here tonight? Yeah, if you're free tomorrow, I gotta show you the fun stuff. Sure. We'll see how I'm feeling tomorrow. But I imagine I should have time. Thanks for stopping by to watch my cringe, as it were. Yeah. Good to be streaming regularly again, but it's been a while since I've streamed consistently, so it's tiring, trying to stream regularly again. Just straight up tiring. I'm not used to playing video for this long anymore, it feels like. Surprisingly, no one on our friends list is playing Street Fighter or any fighting games tonight. Diablo 4, special event. Oh wait, no, Zendo Kusake is playing Street Fighter 6. Let's go raid them. Alright everyone, here's our raid message for this evening. Thank you once again for joining us tonight, and I'll see you on Friday, at the tournament probably. Have a good one!